Okay, coach is willing to take a few of your questions.
Coach Bailey, how does it feel to have gotten beaten by Arco Abayo by 5 stinky little measly points?
Arco Abayo is who we thought they were. They're who we thought they were. I mean, we all saw him at the draft. I mean, who the hell takes Priest Holmes at the 2006 draft? I mean, it was like it was bullshit to him. I mean, Arco Abayo is who we thought they were. And, that's why we showed up today. That's why we took the field. Now, if you want to crown them, then crown their ass. But, we let them off the hook today. That's all I gotta say. Motherfucking.
Are you sure that it's just not that your team sucks?
Really? You son of a...